ready. Red lights right here. Holy fuck. Put that fucking cushion right there.
Send happy birthday wishes out there to Ashley Ebersole. Ashley's going to be 21 tomorrow. Or in 3 hours and 13 minutes, but who's counting? Say happy birthday, Ashley, a little bit early, but I'm sure you'll be up all night, right?
Yeah.
four of them out there. Gonna take a look at it. Show 77 Spinny Wilson, the 99 Robert Edwards, 22 and Jim Bowen, and the two fastest Chris Caney. Still trying to break that 77 truck loose down there. Bowen's got that 22 truck still running. Gonna see what happens there. Feeling. the 22 to break it off. The 22's going out in fourth place. That's Jim Bowen. Vinny Wilson's got them both where he wants them. He's got them both. Down there, Robert Edwards not running. Setting himself up for the kill shot. Maybe Benny saying, we'll take care of some business. Thank you. Sadie! Yeah, folks, don't forget, we still got the finals of the compact and the big cars coming at you, so don't run away. Again, a big thank you out there to our sponsors here this evening. Deals Drywall Incorporated, Lannert Dental Clinic, Selman Electric, and Shaw's Food Driver, your Big Show sponsors here this evening. I know I forgot to say it. I didn't forget about these good-looking men and women down here off to my left, your right, in the black uniform. Need to send a big thank you out to the fire departments and rescue squads. I think I saw Lannert Milledgeville and Shannon represented this evening. Big thank you to those men and women. We hope we don't need them. We haven't needed them yet. We're getting closer to the end. But a big thank you for them being out here. I tell you what, they've had pretty good weather for being completely in full uniform there and such. They've had pretty good weather, so we're thankful that they're here with us. Again, we like to see them sitting there. We don't want to see them working this evening, so. Prize this evening. Make your way over there and grab it. brother's truck, clean out over there. Get them moved out of the way and cleaned up there. And we're going to go ahead and bring them compacts out for the feature this evening, the compact cars for the feature this evening. Don't forget your food vendors out there that are still open and still out there working here this evening. Make sure you stop by and get a cold beverage or something to eat before you leave the fair here this evening. They're still out there working for you. Folks, how about a big round of applause while these young men are out there cleaning out the track? Let them know you appreciate them out there picking up the junk. If y'all can't see it, this is what they've collected so far. I can say, I'm just trying to think if the wife will let me load that pedal in the back of the engine.
The 55 here, we have your